Works it up high to Yandel. Back it goes for Huberto. Centering feed, has a man, Ekblad's backhander, and he scores! But there's no rule on the ice. I thought that was in. No light went on. Referee never made any call either way. I thought it pinballed around there and got under the crossbar.
You know, my goodness, it's really, really close. But, you know, you figure the play, let's take a look. Does it go in? Sure it
does. That's a goal.
Absolutely.
Aaron Ekblad has his 10th of the year. And, Denny, I know in your keys, you know, you mentioned Yandel, but how about this Panthers defense scoring goals?
Well, you know, they're right up there now. I mean, what are they, eighth in the league in terms of scoring for the NHL defense?